They're off. They race away and they get away to a fairly decent line as they begin their 7 furlong trip. And as they do so, somebody's fast away. Maroon jacket towards the left. Friendship and Master Carpenter in good positions. Just in behind those is Itimal. The white and red jacket of Street Force shows good pace, as also from Freedom Square in a white and purple jacket. Bureau towards the right and green colours is up there as well. Autumn Lily and Itimal racing together, the two Godolphin runners. Bunker is towards the left, a grey jacket not far behind the leading group of runners. Calrissian travelling good on its race course debut. Black jacket, red cap towards the right. Berkshire's at the back of the field. Scargill towards the rear, as also at this stage is Know Your Name. Down past halfway, and it's the blue jacket of Master Carpenter. On the right, the white colours Freedom Square. With those, a big white face of Friendship. And then Bureau, Berkshire towards the right. Jim Crowdy coming there. Those and they're followed in by Lone Warrior.
First, number one, Berkshire. Second, number two. Third, number 20. And the fourth placed horse, number 15. The full result of the Chesham Stakes. First, number one, Berkshire. Second, number two, Bunker. Third, number 20, Itimal. And the fourth placed horse, number 15, Somewhat.